Hey everyone, in this video I will be showing you how to completely uninstall Anaconda in Windows 10 or 11. So let's get started. First thing, just go to search and type control panel, open it, and here click programs, select programs and features. Here we will be having Anaconda. Right click and click on uninstall. Click on next. And this is the location from where it's going to get uninstalled. Select uninstall and just select yes. So once it is done, you will be getting the completed message over here. You can just click on next and click on finish, and that's it. You won't be having Anaconda in your control panel anymore. And apart from this, there are few folders where we need to delete Anaconda files also. For that, just go to this PC, local disk C, users, your system username, and here we are having this .anaconda. Right click and delete it. And apart from this, here also we are having this .conda thing. Again delete it. And now in the same location, to the top you are having this view option. Click here and enable hidden items. We will be having the app data folder. Open it and go to roaming, and here we are having another .anaconda folder. Delete it. And now just go to search and type Anaconda, you'll be having this. Select open file location. But if you try to double click on it, this has been deleted. So you can just click on yes. So rather than doing it one by one, you can just go back to programs and we'll be having this Anaconda 3. Right click and delete this also. And make sure that you are emptying your recycle bin. And now if you go and search for Anaconda, you won't be getting anything. So that's the video guys. Do check the playlist of my channel. Done a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.